September 30th, 1972, Pittsburgh Pirates outfielder Roberto Clemente doubles off New York Mets southpaw Jon Matlack to become the 11th major leaguer to collect 3,000 hits. Sadly, this will be his last hit as he tragically dies in a plane crash on New Year's Eve, delivering aid to victims of the Nicaragua earthquake.